that Spanish A1 league. Played in the league for 4 years. And never once did I look at him and say, those guys could play in the NBA. But, I mean, it's because physically they all resemble that. They're not real built like some of the guards in our league, like a Chauncey Billups or something. But look at the penetration. Getting in, it's all about ball handling and decision making. Too many times in the league, we put emphasis on what a guy looks like physically.